what's up, guys? This is Braxman Rios back again, right here in Ultimate Fishing. Guess what, guys? Today we're coming with a brand new idea. Today we're gonna be catching crawfish, guys. Crawfish, do you hear that? And today we're gonna show you how to catch crawfish with both hands. Before we go into the scenario, I wanna give you little details why we come in and catch that little species. This little species helps to any seafood recipe, guys. It give you a good flavor in the stew, guys. We're gonna show you the scenario where we're gonna do this. So stay tuned, don't leave, okay?
Okay, guys, so that is the spot where we're gonna be catching the crawfish. If you can see, we're gonna be catching them over here, probably under this tree right here, or in the clear spot over there, you know? All we gotta do is just lift up the rocks and just catch them with both hands, guys, like I said, you know? And then if we don't get anything over there, we're gonna go right away. You see that? To the other side right there. There's a lot of them over there.
Okay, guys, we're gonna start with the first one. We already found them, and let's go ahead and try it. Just make sure you use both hands like that, guys. He's trying to attack me, guys. But he knows that I'm gonna grab him from the back. There we go. Nice. See, guys, easy. Easy peasy. All right. Let me over here.
This is my cachucha.
Okay, guys, let's go ahead with the second one, and we're gonna lift up this rock right there. Okay, guys, we have the second one right here, so let's go. He was gonna leave. Oh, good, man. He was running, but I catch him right away, guys. Boom, second one.
He's getting ready. He's getting ready. Oh, finally catch him.
That's how it is, Chano. Woo! Look at this boy. He's trying to get the other one with one hand. Damn. Damn, my boy, Chano. Got him. Woo-hoo-hoo! Both at the same time. Damn, good shot, Chano. Wow, this boy is amazing. He got him. Look. Both of them. That's what's up, boy. Woo! Damn, that was good. That was good, guys. So let's continue, guys, and just stay tuned, okay? Don't leave.
Oh, there we go. Mm.
Está grande ese. Que no se te va a estar grande.
There we go. got that, dude. Woohoo! It's big, guys. It's pretty big. Oh, thanks God he didn't pinch me with the claws. Woo!
This one jumped, guys.
You see that? Look. He's trapping my pants with the claws. Oh, look at that. Look at that, guys. Look at that. Look. He's fighting for his life. Oh, that is so amazing. Oh, my God. You see that, guys? Woo. Damn, that's so amazing. This dude pops up. Oh my God. Okay. Let me put it in my pocket because there's another one, guys. Oh, this guy's fighting. You fight him, I'm gonna zip you up over here. Okay. There you go. Okay. Let's wait for the water to settle down, guys. Put them over there. Yeah. Okay, guys, we're gonna release those guys right here. We just catch them. Just to let you know, guys, that you know there's a lot of them over here. There's a lot of them in any river, guys. So we're gonna release them now. Let's go ahead and release them. You see them right here? They're right there. You see? So we're gonna release them. Look at that, guys. Damn! Bye-bye! 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 Bye-bye. There we go. That's it, guys. Boom! If you guys really like this video, please consider to subscribe and give it a thumbs up and share this video, okay, guys? So, that's it for today. It was amazing, to be honest. It was amazing. I had a really amazing a friend over here that he guided me to this spot right here to do this. So, I thought about it and I was like, man, let's go ahead and do something different. Thanks to Freddie and the little boy right there, Shano, who's recording me right now, that we finally did this, okay, guys? So, thank you, guys. That's it for today. Consider, subscribe, and push the bell right there. So, anything I upload, it's going straight out to you, guys, okay? Check it out. Boom!